Breaking news out of Forest County, a possible explosion at the Chateau Grand Apartments in Hattiesburg. We're finding out a possible explosion there at the apartment. That's according to the Hattiesburg Patriot News Media. They also provided the video that you see here. People living in the apartment say that they heard multiple loud booms.
And I thought something hit the building, like... It sounded like a bomb. But luckily there was someone who was watching from their balcony so that he was able to get the fire extinguisher. He came up here and he put out the fire.
We'll be sure to update you as we get more information as it becomes available.